For over 100 years, pickup trucks have been a staple of America's blue-collar workforce. But in recent years, they've actually evolved into play vehicles and lifestyle vehicles. So they're the perfect combination, whether you're out playing or you need some utility. Today, trucks have more features and comfort than many cars, echoing the notion that these vehicles aren't just for those who wear a tool belt. If you desire a compact American pickup truck, your options are limited. Thankfully, Chevy makes just such a truck called the Colorado. While it isn't very roomy or exceptionally powerful, it has built up a solid reputation as a durable and reliable little truck. Formerly known as the Hardbody truck, the Frontier has come full circle in delivering just what America needs during these tough economic times, a compact truck that is inexpensive to buy and inexpensive to own. The Frontier offers multiple configurations available to suit your cargo and cabin needs. Even though the Tundra seems to be getting all the trucking attention at Toyota, the Tacoma is the vehicle that put Japan's number one on the map as far as pickup trucks go. Despite a less than comfy ride, especially in four-wheel drive variant, the Tacoma is built as solidly as any vehicle in the world today, and that's saying a lot. Once you get past the big three from Detroit and the Tundra, one truck remains, and that's the Nissan Titan. Few will remember that Nissan was the first to incorporate a 300 horsepower engine into full-size trucks, but they were. Even though it lacks the brand recognition, the Titan has proven to be a solid truck, and there are great deals to be had at your dealership. For years, the Ram was the ugly stepchild to Ford and Chevy, but in the last few years, Dodge started paying attention to just how pickup truck owners use their vehicles and now have one of the most functional and versatile offerings. The Ram has become so popular that the Chrysler Group has made it its own brand. GMC has done an excellent job of distinguishing itself from Chevy by labeling their trucks professional grade. Perception has become reality, and today, GMC is seen as a higher-end truck in the eyes of truck buyers. Regardless, the Sierra 1500 is a solid buy, and despite being the oldest truck in the segment, it still demands attention. The battle between Ford and Chevy remains strong and is most prevalent in the war for best pickup truck. While Ford has an edge because the current body style is much newer, for some owners it's Chevy or nothing. Despite its age, the Silverado remains a workhorse and a good value. The HD designation stands for heavy duty, and the GMC Sierra 2500 HD is as tough as they come. Whether you opt for the turbo diesel or gasoline version, the Sierra in HD format is all about towing, hauling, and capabilities. This is the truck for those who are serious about their pickup trucks. If there is one word to describe Toyota's commitment to the pickup truck in America, it's relentless. Toyota knew that in order to compete with the big three, it needed to not only build a great truck, but they needed to build it here. So they built a world-class plant in San Antonio, Texas. The result is an amazing truck that offers the perfect balance between drivability and capability. This is the Ford F-150 EcoBoost. Ford's EcoBoost technology, which consists of direct injection and twin turbos, has proven effective in its cars, and now we find it in its trucks. Essentially, it's the power of a V8 with the fuel economy of a V6. This V6 outpowers many V8s with its 365 horsepower and 420 pound-feet of torque, but still gets the best fuel economy of any full-sized gasoline-powered truck on the market today. On top of all that great technology, the F-150 looks great, it's just got great styling, it's got a wonderful interior, and it hits the mark for pickup truck drivers, whether you're on the work site or having fun on the weekend.